weather forecast.
Howdy, South Texas. Happy Monday to you all. I hope you're all enjoying the beginning of this brand new week. So we're now 2 weeks into hurricane season, and last week the tropics were pretty quiet, but now we continue to monitor this area in the Western Caribbean. Right now it's not looking like too much, nothing really developed yet, plenty of tropical moisture, and the chances for development are pretty low, looking at about 10 to 20% chance of development. So definitely good news there. And more good news is, even though the chances of development are very low, it is looking like it will still be affecting us here in South Texas, but in a way that we really need. Well, the area of high pressure that's been dominating South Texas is about to move out, and as that area of high pressure moves out, we're going to see that tropical moisture from the Gulf and the Caribbean then move into our Gulf Coast, and that's going to mean rain chances towards the end of this week. So definitely very exciting. We are really in need of rain here in South Texas. Other parts of the country, however, continue to get rain. The northern Gulf Coast and Florida continues to be absolutely drenched. Meanwhile, the Midwest is dealing with some severe weather. Here in the state of Texas, we're seeing some light showers just north of Houston and south to Dallas. But here in South Texas, conditions have been rather dry throughout this Monday. But right now in downtown Corpus Christi, we are seeing mostly cloudy skies, humidity pretty high. We're seeing windy conditions out of the south southeast, and we are currently sitting at 91 degrees. Let's go and take a live look outside. Oh yeah, the Harbor Bridge and the Port of Corpus Christi seeing cloudy skies and windy conditions on this Monday afternoon. But the highs for today, once again, very hot in the 90s and 100s here in Corpus Christi. 92 is our high, 100 in Alice, and 101 in Falfurrias. But tonight's going to be another humid, partly cloudy skies night. Expect breezy conditions, a low of 78 degrees in south-southeast winds up to about 20 miles per hour. So another warm, humid, and breezy night ahead of us. And then tomorrow, Tuesday, here in Corpus Christi, mostly sunny, hot, and breezy. Expect a high of 93 degrees in south-southeast winds up to about 20 miles per hour. Now taking a longer look at our Tuesday, 7 a.m. warm and muggy, 79 degrees. By noon, hotter and breezier, 92 degrees. And then 5 p.m., partly cloudy and windy, 92 degrees. Well, now it's time for your 7-day forecast brought to you by AutoNation. Get one price pre-owned vehicles only at AutoNation. Every pre-owned vehicle is clearly marked with just one price. Shop now and save at AutoNation.com. Now breaking down our 7-day forecast, tomorrow expect mostly sunny skies, windy conditions, breezy on Wednesday and Thursday. But the good news is we'll see rain chances return by Wednesday, increasing as we get closer to the weekend. And it looks like by Saturday and Sunday, we may be seeing some scattered showers and storms. So definitely something to think about as you start making your plans for this Father's Day Sunday. Well, that's all the time.